Now, it may not be fall yet, but starting today, you can get in the spirit of visiting Beak and Skiff for the start of apple picking season. They'll be open for outdoor dining, along with general store shopping and all things 1911. They've put COVID-19 protocols in place, so that means face coverings, social distancing, and more. Some feared the season may be hampered after a fire heavily damaged an apple barn earlier this month, but thankfully, the season will go on without it.